His story about Jesus on the cross. What happened?
Okay. And then an angel moved the boulder. And then he came back to life. But at the ending, he got nailed to the cross. So for our sins, and he came back alive. And the angel moved the boulder. He came back to life. Everybody thought he was dead, but he was back alive.
And he's still alive?
Yep.
That's right.